It's not a pale moon that excites me. Me.